first one being drawn out for the final is Pacemaker Ted. Wide seeded runner will go into trap six. Pacemaker Ted in trap six. Second out is Signet Ace, who will go into trap one, the first of the rails to be drawn. Third one to be drawn is Antigua Storm, will go into trap two. Third one out is the second of the wide seed, that's Chasing Landy into trap five. Chasing Landy in five. Next out is Droopy's Dazzler, will go into trap three. And the fourth and final raider to be drawn out is Mingus Popeye into four. So it's in trap one, Signet Ace in two, Antigua Storm in three, Droopy's Dazzler in four, Mingus Popeye in five, Chasing Landy, and in six, Pacemaker Ted. Should be a cracking final next week, the Ladbrokes Summer Stay.